So from our equation number two, so what is your equation number two? Y is equals to so now you have to differentiate this equation number two with respect to x. It is y is equals to root over 1 plus b squared. Find out the differentiation of this equation number two. What will be the differentiation of this equation number two? It will be dy by dx equals to, what will be the differentiation of the right part? Can anyone say here?
Ma'am, p divided by root over 1 plus p square মানে আমরা কিসের রেসপেক্টে করতেছি
ম্যাম ফার্স্ট উই উইল কনসিডার 1 প্লাস p স্কয়ার এজ x সো ইট উইল বি 1 বাই 2 root over 1 প্লাস p স্কয়ার ইনটু হিয়ার 1 দা ডিফারেন্সিয়েশন অফ 1 প্লাস p স্কয়ার ইজ ইকুয়াল টু হোয়াট 1 plus p square, the differentiation of 1 plus p square is equals to 2p. Okay. And again, you have to differentiate p and it will be dp by dx. It will be dp by dx. Okay. So we have to rewrite this one and it will produce, it will be equals to p by root over 1 plus p square dp by dx. আমার আসলে স্ক্রিনে লিখতে প্রচুর প্রবলেম হচ্ছে, আমি জানি না কি কারণে প্রবলেমটা হচ্ছে, লিখলেই হচ্ছে স্ক্রিনটা ব্ল্যাক হয়ে যাচ্ছে। আপনাদের কি দেখতে প্রবলেম হচ্ছে?
না ম্যাম, আমরা ঠিকঠাক দেখতেছি।
নেটওয়ার্কের প্রবলেম না কেন আমি আসলে বুঝতেছি না। সো হিয়ার ইট উইল বি রিটেইন অ্যাজ dy বাই dx ইজ ইকুয়ালস টু p বাই রুট ওভার 1 প্লাস p স্কয়ার ইনটু dp বাই dx। Okay, and from here on the left part, we get that it is dy by dx. And you know that for such type of problem, we have considered that dy by dx is equals to p. So on the left part, it will be p equals to p by root over 1 plus p square into dp by dx. Okay, now I will take this part, right part to the left side, and it can be read as p into 1 minus 1 by root over 1 plus p square into dp by dx is equals to 0. Okay, so from here we get to factor 1 is p and another 1 is this. We get to factor 1 is p and another 1 is this is equals to 0. And if you find out that p is equals to 0, okay, we get to factor p is equals to 0 and this is equals to 0. And from the factor p is equals to 0, we can write down that dy by dx is equals to 0. So from here, we may write down p equals to 0 and p is equals to means your dy by dx will be equals to 0. Okay. And when your dy by dx is equals to 0, what will be the solution for this? If your dy by dx is equals to 0, what will be the solution? Simply y is equals to c, right?
Ji ma'am.
Simply the solution of dy by dx is equals to 0. And if you understand it in more way, then you may write down that dy equals to 0 into dx, then it will produce 0. Now dy equals to 0, and if you integrate both sides, you will get y is equals to c. So the solution of this is will be y is equals to c. And here you have to find out the solution for 1 minus 1 by root over 1 plus p square into dp by dx is equals to 0. Okay, you have to find out the solution of this. Since I am suffering a problem to write down on the board, so I will skip the solution of this part. Okay, so you at first you have to solve this one, and it can be written as 1 minus 1 by root over 1 plus p square is equals to dp by dx. After that, you have to complete the calculations by using separable. Okay, here use separable. use the rules of separable and find out the solution of this term 1 minus 1 by root over 1 plus p square dp by dx is equals to 0. And from here, your solution will be probably p equals to sine hyperbolic x plus c. Okay, the solution will be like this. Try to find out the solution of the second factor 1 minus root over 1 by root over 1 plus p square dp by dx using separable variable procedure, which you have already learned in our previous classes. And your result for p will be sine h or sine hyperbolic x plus c. And from here, you have seen that our y is equals to what? Our y is equals to 1 plus p square.
Ma'am.
Yes?
যখন আমরা p is equal to sin h x plus y লিখতেছি তখন তো ম্যাম আমরা p এর জন্য বার করতেছি, মানে আমরা y এর জন্য পর তখন তো পুরো ইকুয়েশনটা পাইলাম না, তাই না? মানে p তো dy by dx, এখন তো আমরা তাহলে y এর মান বের করতে পারি না, মানে আমার আননোন
p ফ্যাক্টর হচ্ছে ফর y এর জন্য সলভ করতে হবে, ঠিক আছে? এখানে হচ্ছে y এর জন্য সলভ করতে হবে, আর প্রথম যে ম্যাটা করেছে ওটা কিন্তু p এর জন্য সলভ করেছে, রাইট?
জি ম্যাম।
So from here, you have to find out the values of p. Here there is a term y square is equals to 1 plus p square. Now use this result here. And using this result, you will get the result for p. Okay. So if you get the result for p, then you may write down that y is equals to root over 1 plus sine square or square term of the sine hyperbolic of x plus c. And that will be the solution. That will be the solution of your given problem. Okay. Here, if you put the values of C, values of P here, you will get the solution of your given differential equation. But here, there is a problem here. What is that problem? You have also find that your Y is equals to C. You have also find that your Y is equals to C. And if you put the values of P here, you will get Y is equals to root over 1 plus sine square or square term of the sine hyperbolic of X plus C. Now, which one is the general solution? We get two solutions from here, and which one is your general solution? So the solution which will you get from the value of P, you will consider this is as your singular solution, okay? You will consider this is as your singular solution, and you will consider the solution from this part as general solution. What is this? Here we have seen that we get two results or two values of C. One is y is equals to C, and it is obtained from the result of P, and the solution which is obtained from the simple result of P, that is y is equals to C, this will be considered as your singular solution. And the solution which is obtained from this result P is equals to this, put this value of P here, and this will produce your general solution. Now you may ask that what is your singular solution? Singular solution is a solution which cannot be obtained from the general solution or from the particular value of your arbitrary constant. If you set here the values of P, and for any values of C, will not be get the result as y is equals to C. এখানে যদি আমরা y এর value, y এর equation number 2 তে P এর value টা input দেই, তাহলে এখানে কোনো value জন্য বা C এর কোনো value জন্যই আমরা এই equation টা থেকে y is equals to C পাবো না। এটা আমাদের জেনারেল সলিউশন, এবং এখানে যদি আরবিটারি ভ্যালু সি এর ভ্যালু চেঞ্জ করা হয়, কোনো ভাবে ইকুয়েশন নাম্বার 2 থেকে আমরা y is equals to c পাবো না। সো দা সলিউশন হুইচ ক্যান নট বি অবটেইনড ফ্রম দা ফ্যামিলি অফ সলিউশন দ্যাট ইজ নোন অ্যাজ সিঙ্গুলার সলিউশন, দ্যাটস হোয়াই হিয়ার y is equals to c ইজ নোন অ্যাজ সিঙ্গুলার সলিউশন, এন্ড দা সলিউশন হুইচ ইজ অবটেইনড ফ্রম অ্যানাদার ফ্যাক্টর উইল বি কনসিডার্ড অ্যাজ ইওর জেনারেল সলিউশন। ওকে, now for the last term, that case number 3, that means equation solvable for x. So we will go for the last one, solvable for x. Okay. So in that case, when it is solvable for x, as a similar way as like the previous one, you have to try to write down it in the form of f of x is equals to f of y comma p. And when it was solvable for y, we have write down it as y is equals to f of x comma p, but it is solvable for x, so you have to write down that x is equals to f of y comma p. And we will consider that let the solution of this will be let the solution be in which form? Here in the previous one, our considered function was y is equals to f of x comma p, and we have considered our solution will be phi of x comma p comma c. But here our considered equation is x is equals to f of y comma p, so our solution will be what? Our solution will be is a function, and it will be a function of y comma p comma c. Y comma p comma c is equals to zero. Okay. Okay, now we will go for the numerical example, and the procedure of for solving for x is as similar as for solving for y. And first we will try to eliminate p from our this equation. Consider this is as equation number one, this is as equation number two, and
assalamu alaikum miss.
Assalam.
Miss, ei pore topic ta ki pore pore jabe miss, amader 9 tar shomoy porikha ache.
Exam ache?
Yes miss.
আমাকে আর 2 মিনিট টাইম দেয়া যাবে?
ওকে মিস,
আমি 2 মিনিটের মধ্যে শেষ করে দিচ্ছি। সো ফ্রম হিয়ার এট ফার্স্ট
এটা কালকে করলে ভালো হতো না ম্যাম, আজকে তো এটা অর্ধেকটা করলাম না।
আচ্ছা ঠিক আছে, তাহলে কালকে নেক্সট ক্লাসে হচ্ছে এটা সলভেবল ফর এক্স, এবং देयर আর টু ইকুয়েশনস ল্যাগ্রাঞ্জ এন্ড ক্লিয়ার আউট ইকুয়েশন, উইল সলভ देम। ওকে, সো থ্যাঙ্ক ইউ एवरीवन, টেক কেয়ার एवरीवन, আল্লাহ হাফেজ।
এন্ড
one thing is that I have provided your meter marks on the Google Classroom. If you have any complaint or any confusion, then let me know within 1 or 2 days, within this week. Okay, ei week er moddhe janaben karo jodi kono problem thake. I hope jader problem chilo tara already amar sathe jogajog koreche. Thank you everyone, you can leave.